this country has been independent for about 51 years. Out of the 51 years, the North has supplied leadership for 38 and a half years. Doesn't it make sense that the North stays out, gives peace a chance, and allow the South to catch up? So 2015, 2019, and even further.
In 2015, you mean that the North should forget about Brexit?
If we are serious, if we want peace, if we remember justice, fairness, 2015, 2019, and many more years in front, the North stays out.
So there's no peace in the country now. The northern part of the country is in turmoil now. And a lot of people will say that for peace to reign, that maybe we should just give them the chance to take up over the saddle in 2015.
Oh, you are saying that if you make war, we give you president. If you kill more people, we make you president. That doesn't make sense. In fact, some of us think that for every month the Boko Haram lasts, the North stays out one more year out of power.